with WBA champion Kira Malpatira, who's an inspiration for many young girls who are getting into boxing.
Now, many times when people think of boxers, they think of Pacquiao, Mayweather, but you're an inspiration for a lot of young girls who are boxers. How did you get into it?
It's definitely a blessing to be an inspiration for young girls and lead them in the right direction. I just enjoy the sport. I do it for the love of it, and thank God everything's been going really well.
What do you like best about boxing?
You got to train and push yourself to a limit, and always you can always push yourself even further.
Is there anything you don't like about it?
Sometimes when you start training, it's hard because you're just out of fitness. So as soon as you get your fitness levels up, that's all good. But getting the fitness level is the hardest bit.
Who do you think is the best pound for pound?
I think Mayweather and Manny Pacquiao.
Both of them.
Yeah.
So when little girls come in the gym and they see all these guys and they see you, what do they tell you? The first thing they tell you?
They say hi. They always want to come along and say hi, which is always nice.
And how has your life changed since you became the WBA champion?
It's definitely more busier. I got a lot more fights coming up and stuff. Everything's settled in a lot better because before I didn't know when I was going to fight. So now I know my dates and everything. And I have some promotional contracts with certain brands like Nike, and everything's going really well.
When you were a kid, who did you look up to?
I look up to Muhammad Ali, Sugar Ray Leonard, mostly Mayweather, all the boxers.
Do you know when your next fight is?
It's going to be on the 28th of June.
Coming up? Will it be on TV?
Coming up 28th of June, probably on the internet, but I'm going to be fighting in Peru.
What makes you so good as a fighter?
Well, basically I have good strength and agility, and I've been athletic all my life, but I'm still learning the ropes of boxing.
So there you have it, boxing champion Kira Malpatira.